Hello guys, welcome to another tutorial of iotmonk.com. I am Vivek and in this tutorial I am going to show you how to make this railway crossing road circuit. For this tutorial you will need these components. Make sure you are ready with them. In the first stage, as usual, we will connect the power rails. We are doing this so we want to circulate the power supply all across the breadboard. Then place a 555 timer IC and make sure that the notch is on the upper side. Then connect pin number 1 to the ground, pin number 4 to the positive railroad of the breadboard and pin number 8 to the positive power railroad. Refer this image for reference. Now connect pin number 2 and 6 using a single core wire. Now place a 10 microfarad capacitor from pin number 2 such that the positive terminal of 10 microfarad capacitor is connected to pin number 2 of 555 timer IC and the ground terminal of 10 microfarad capacitor to the ground terminal of breadboard. Now connect a stray wire from pin number 3 and extend it on the breadboard just like this. We will connect LEDs later. And take a 47k resistor and connect it to pin number 2 and other end should be connected to the stray wire which is connected to pin number 3. So the resistor is placed between pin number 2 and 3. We are not placing it directly because we don't want a messy circuit. Now take 220 ohm resistor and place it such that one end of 220 ohm resistor is connected to the 47k resistor and other end is left stray. And similarly do it for the second 220 ohm resistor. We will be connecting LEDs here. Now take your LEDs and connect the on one end connect the positive terminal of the LED to the resistor and negative terminal to the ground power railroad. And the second LED such that the negative terminal is connected to the resistor leg and other end to the positive power railroad of the breadboard, just like this. You can check the description section for downloading schematic and ideally your output should look like this. Hit like and share this video if you found this tutorial useful. Comment below if you have any questions and please subscribe to my channel if you want to keep seeing awesome tutorials. And don't forget to visit iotmonk.com for more tutorials.